University of Missouri had a communication problem. How to bring together four different campuses and hundreds of different departments. So GTE recommended their CentraNet system, which not only gave the university greater capabilities, but allowed 75,000 people to communicate a lot better. You see, at GTE, it's not just communications we offer, it's solutions. Call us, and everything will fall into place.